What's up, viewers? This is Shredder coming to live with the Burnout Revenge. I need to cut out certain music because certain songs I don't like. That I'll keep on. No, I don't like that one. That one, I'll keep on. That one, I'll keep on. That one I keep on. Wait, before I continue this, because I need to turn up my player up settings. I'll just keep that one up. No.
Well, Daft Punk is playing at my house, my house.
No. Ban girls' money. I might keep that on just for the fuck of it. But no. Definitely yes. Definitely yes. Definitely yes. 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 No. Yeah, I'll keep that on.
Don't wanna spend my time wishing.
Nope. Oh no, I already know what that song is. Yeah, I'll keep that song on. This one.
We are the ones that you get. We
not
are the ones.
Neither. Oh, really? Hey, did you add your voice into the stream? I might feel like doing that too. Why?
Fly over, fly over. Sing! Fly over, fly over. Chant! Fly over, fly over.
Yes. 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 No. Yes. Definitely yes. No. Hey, Albert. Make sure you have some world clips. So when you do, I can see your finest hours in Burnout. Because I have to see how good you are in this game. I don't have the money to get it yet. No, I'm talking about, you know, on the Burnout Revenge thing where you can record your clips. When you do that, like, send it, like, if you could send it to me on the game, or like record it on the Xbox somehow so you can send it to me. I want to see how good you are. I love playing Burnout Revenge in the beginning. It's like a blast from the past. Oh my god, the drifting is a whole lot easier than the Xbox version. Except that part. I was a little dippy, a little hoopy. What the glitch? Glitch! What is with the glitching? Love it. blast from the past, bro. I know, right? And here comes the reward. Hey Alfred, you gotta get a reward afterwards. Oh, I always wanted the Xbox car, but I could never get it. Is that, you know, the Xbox 360 card? How do you have it? Why? I could never get it. Here comes a crash of Stadia! Oh! Dude, doesn't Burnout Revenge look so good on a 2K TV? I can't see what I can't change. It's better that you don't care. here comes that crash breaker. Yup. Watch for the save boom. Go, go, go! Bam! End of legend. Another chapter, you should complete the first chapter first so you can get everything from it and then go to the next. I always paint my color, my car yellow on this map, everybody. It's a custom. Well, my that car. I always paint that car yellow on this map. Alper, how's your back end? I said, how's your match going? So am I. That's what I was asking, how's it going? Thank you. I got the last bit. I had a problem with this one person. He still couldn't get up. I just need one more crash to get the gold. Oh! Oh! One. Yeah! Gold!
On my
They try to make it tougher. You have to persevere. That's not like I had a feeling that was gonna happen. So did I. Oh! I didn't see him! No! I don't have a both sides! I know, right? It's like, oh!
Last call, last call.
Fun with that crack! No, I'm gonna get those. Ladies and gentlemen, that was good music. Yes. Now I have to do what now? For real? Aww. Oh. My rival. And bye to you. So if that's a wedding, I mean, you might have to go to a wedding and a funeral. Huh? Ha! I can't do something. Possibly, yeah. I just really love this music. You can imagine all the people that get pissed off about how many cars are destroyed.
Price, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh yeah,
me.
Valley. Is this the final?
Yep.
This place is crazy to leave. But I'm just crazy enough to see.
Yeah.
Try right there. I hit the test car! Let's go. Oh, I just like, dude, like this is what happened, right? At the top, I'm in this crash event, and like I'm destroying the, I do the jump, I missed the initial landing, but I landed on the platform just enough to race to the truck, hit it straight on, then crashed all the cars, got an explosion, hit the bottom layer with this extra cars, got an extra explosion, and then another explosion in midair. I was like, oh! Touch takedowns are like the best thing that they invented in Burnout. But I'll be right back in these matches. We'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. So am I. Viewers to attend to.
Now my audio is in.
Yo, everybody! This is Shredder coming to you with an update. Well, on the game. My boy, Alfred, is here to talk. What's up, ladies and gentlemen? How about you a rousing introducing to Alfred? Say your name, my brother.
Hello, I am Alfred.
Yeah, awesome.
Playing Burnout Revenge, I'm playing Burnout Paradise Remastered, so.
Which I will be getting, by the way, and I will stream on that too. Actually, I will stream on that, and I will stream a game with me and Alfred one time on that game. Because I got to, we got to like play together in that game or something. Everybody, okay, now that one I did not expect. Chat. That'll be great. my God. Rival.
You call me rival.
No, the rival I'm fighting on the race. Hey, rival. So loud. I need to lower that. Hello, Dom. Hey, are you talking to my friend, right? I'm watching. Hey, Brez, are you putting your audio on the screen?
You know what, I'm gonna start the wrong time.
Hey, Alfred, how's it going back?
It's pretty good. Wow.
Jesus. Oh, that's... You really need... you can get to your feet.
Probably a good card. I play Sea of Thieves. I don't like it.
It's fun once you're a high level.
Wait. Like, did you play with other people or did you play by yourself?
Other people.
Well, some people are free players.
Whoa!
Yeah, they are.
Well, I'm... No one's gonna report it.
Is it gonna crack?
What do you not like about PvP?
One thing I don't like about PvP is that people are douchebags and they that if you're on a mountain and you're not like with actual people, you're like just a bunch of people that rated something that's real.
Maybe you're random.
Yeah, random. And they normally always put on the break and throw it anymore.
Yeah, because I didn't want people in there.
Now that you did it, what is the Pokemon?
Yeah, so we don't have to
worry about it. Now we don't have to worry about the TV because no one's doing it.
Okay. Yep.
Dude, my elbow's been messed up. Ow. Like, if I try to go too heavy, like I bend it, oh no, it does not feel good. My back hurts.
Hey, make me laugh.
I'm gonna kick you in your shin, and then I wanna see if you laugh.
Trust me, you kick me, I kick you, and I kick harder.
I can run faster. I run like Shenmue.
Wait, say what? So Josh, are you ready to play tomorrow?
He has to install it first. I'm getting more right now. I just put the paint on the chip. That's what I just did.
I'm gonna put lights out mine.
Wait, what?
Put it down my quest.
I think, yeah, I used one. Mine cost 100. How much does your cost?
100. I'm 47. Wow.
So. You're 27.
That's not my check, but I said it was the same level.
I'm 27, 24.
Banana.
The music is different. Dun, 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 dun. There's only one.
Well,
alright, I guess we can do it. I guess we can just keep collecting and collecting and collecting.
Yep. You're a whole ass.
That would be awesome.
Alright, Stocking Grove, right?
Yeah.
Alright, let's create a head.
Create a head? Lower the same? And going straight. Oh, wait, the answer is still down.
Move, genius. Wait, what was that? Oh, that was a square. Alright. First thing I saw a ship coming towards us.
But it's
on the right side, by the way.
Oh, I see it.
But against the wind, we can't.
You just wait until I turn. Until you win. Then be on the right.
Wait a minute, I see a chalupa, I believe.
Yeah, that is. That is.
Fuck.
So we now here. Know, yeah. Wait, what? More people, or like, actual people.
I'm gonna throw my stuff in the boat. Yeah, they released the patch. They wanted to do it earlier, but last week, but something was funky about it, so they pulled it off.
Whatever you do, don't fire at me. It might just go down.
A bus fell off the cliff.
There was one time that student that said it, he fired a cannon at a galleon. Oh my god, the waves are pressing the boat to go under.
But Josh, you didn't really answer my question. Are you ready for the bar?
What's up, Mom? I gotta go. Ah. Yeah,
it's ready. Mine's ready. Alright, I'm gonna go on the other side now. Play music, they must punch me. No, with the, whatever it's called. The other one. There we go. That one just turned bigger. Can you raise the
test? No, but I'm gonna...
I know, this mountain is crazy to drive on, especially when you're going down this side.
Are you high?
Yeah, I'm high.
Whee! Why?
He's higher than a cloud.
Well, I can tell that. You see, like, an up in the cloud. Rez.
Yeah.
And the galleon coming straight for us.
The king of drift.
Are you fucking kidding me?
No, but I do see it.
The king of drift.
Dude, I'm drifting my back to the
Oh,
but I'm doing ice scooter.
Why? What did he do?
I'm running into the iron portion.
What the fuck?
Well, I told you I need your company to do the same.
Why?
Because we were kind of going close. Well, you see here, you're older than me, okay? You have bigger hands than me, okay? And it's kind of hard to reach the button.
Please go home.
Excuses!
I know where that is.
I know where that is.
Guys, I swear, you've been on this island so many times, you should know where it's at. It's down in the
center. Oh!
Oh, my guy's going to.
Ow!
I'm sorry. You need help? Ow! Did I get shot by you or stuck out? It's somewhere right here, or in the middle.
It's the south. Go to the southeast, if I remember six faces. Selfie.
No, no, she got the hand. No, hand one of the I hate you. I hate you. It's good, boy. I wanna be a pirate legend.
I'm gonna be a dead pirate legend.
Don't care. Hey! That's very
open. I ranked up from
now I wanna start grinding on this. Okay. If Josh is gonna get it, I wanna start grinding on this.
Or just kind of go and buy another shirt, so...
Well, yeah, I know.
What a funny
thing. The code is not on that one.
Where is this fucking code? How about it?
I found it. Can you read it?
Yeah.
Oh, never mind, it was just the tree. Never mind. Oh no, it was not a tree! I'll protect you. Just keep digging. I got you, boy. No, don't worry. I got you. I'll take the damage for you. I'm going to the so I'll be back. Where are you going to be? I'm going to be going to the more well. Why are you going to be here?
No, I'm expecting to see if you got another quest. Where's the boat?
Well, the boat. Oh, no.
They thought you were kidding.
I think I'm gonna put down the anchor. Okay.
Oh, it's right there.
Wait, the anchor up or down? Down.
No. It's called on that ship. It's down.
Make it look to you.
I got a limit of time.
What? Okay. If you think I'm kidding, I can just take 3 times and not even have this scope. And they're touching on both. I can't get enough angle on it. I'm got one. Get quick scope. What? How did you do that? Oh. Okay, so they're not dying. Dude, I'm killing this guy. Wait for me.
You didn't figure it out.
Why didn't you bite? No. Oh my god, they're not making sense to do it. Well, when comes out of the water, it's perfect. Here, oh wait, that's a mud man. Don't rip it. Why do you leave?
Because I don't have a really long time.
I'm just trying to lie, I want to go on the boat. Ever! No! What? What? I'm gonna show you!
Alright, don't look for it. Look for it.
You might not want to. I'm doing the boat. Yes? Rez is going to kill me. I accidentally, I held down my sword button, and then it flung me off the boat.
Wow.
I'm dead. There's a shark. Ow, mommy.
Dude, that's so annoying.
The shark is coming.
Right off. Yeah, that's good.
And
if I hit the whole
thing, wow, I'm just hey, John.
What?
This one.
What?
You're getting.
Wow.
I've been waiting for that joke.
Just wow.
Just wow. Is that the next song?
Wow.
Oh crap, we need to go watch something. I forgot. I'll just turn things off. We're gonna hit a rock. I think it's northwest. I don't know, but I'm not a good direction guy. I'm only one direction.
One Direction, wow.
Yeah.
That was pretty good, One Direction.
I'm the guy that just pulled up at the beginning, also the thing he held up at the end. I just jumped off the boat now and see if this boat has to go to rock. I need to take a screenshot of this. Screenshot? That looks silly. Oh crap, we are gonna crash the rock. Oh my gosh. What was this island? Yeah, this island has candy. And I do not like candy. John? This island has canes, and if I'm gone, tell Rez that cannon shot me.
A cannon shot?
A cannon.
A panda cannon.
Uh-huh. Yep, John, a panda controlling a cannon. Or a panda being shooted out of it. Yeah.
This game's a lot harder than I thought.
John.
I'm in town.
In thoughts?
Yeah.
Okay. I need you and team for me, okay? Like, here's the thing. I need to see a team from you. Red doesn't want to be the big deal. So, would you mind being my personal gun deal?
I'm gonna have to. I will decide that once I'm
gonna ask
the game.
Oh my god.
Rezzy boy! Rezzy boy!
I can totally do not speak up.
Hold on. Hey, what's the map?
Don't worry, this is Aaron. I'm not dumb.
I know that. I'm trying to see where. Good.
Good.
Stop.
go a little bit left.
What? Okay, I'm going a little bit left. Power.
You're going a little bit.
That's not what
I'm saying. How much am I giving you? Yeah, how much am I giving?
Alright. Pretty... slow down the stop.
I don't know, you tell me.
If you put a candle on here and I can't take out the candle.
Really?
Yeah.
I am not getting eliminated first.
Fine, I'll just waste the candle.
I'm off there already.
3, 2, 1, earlier.
Hold on, Josh. Ah, stop. Hold on 1 second. If I read it right, I need to give me up there.
Okay, I'm good to fog lights.
Fire! Whee! Uh-oh. Ow!
Ow! Clutch, extreme.
I saw so many different blocks. The boat was, like, you know, the boat tilted down the ceiling. Watch this. I'm gonna go over now. I'm gonna win. I shot over. But, you know, there is one I'm not looking for. That's a thing.
Oh, shit, please. It's like a slant.
Isn't it this right here? No, this is
the ship at?
Right there.
Bye!
Captain.
I need to go to the pink. Well, I have to go to the pink. Sorry. But I'm gonna call it back because I know she can. Never mind. What? No, oh, those. Look. Now that's the main expense right now.
Man,
wait, is that an island that we're at? Is that an island by Sayer?
Awesome. It's somewhere around here.
What? I don't see a beach, the thing. Well, or a cliff.
Well, for what is shown on the map.
You know, I'm just gonna find a pirate ship, a broken down pirate ship, and I'm gonna follow every single direction I take. I'll be back. Pirate ship for pirate. I am the pirate ship. Oh shoot. No, I did not want to go to the pirate ship. Found a book? No.
I think I found it.
I'm so glad when they upgraded Twitch chat when you hit the Xbox button it won't stop the stream.
I think I found it.
That's one drift. The second drift.
I guess both. Let's go,
Kim.
Third
drift.
Well, I can't have you. Like, really, I can't.
I'm dead.
Fourth drift.
You turned up here.
Oh! Wow, he followed me.
Oh, skeleton.
I didn't know that last guy followed me up that ramp.
I'm out of ammo in my strength. Did you find it?
That's my
no,
favorite.
I said it died.
Wait, no!
Oh! Okay, we look
at it. The curve in! The curve in! I won it! I'm
gonna do it, I should have
done it. You freaking John Chopin here, freaking.
Man, how the music flows in my breathing!
On this game, there's a CFC reason.
I bet
it's not. Oh, there it is!
Yeah, right.
Found it!
Traffic stop!
I got skeletons on me though.
I'm trying to help! I don't check my phone. And I just fight me, fight me. There we go, Rez. I stood. I got a good right hand. I don't stop to walk and I don't get a skeleton. Well, I'm gonna get on a boat, I'm gonna get to Spotify. I'm gonna listen to some music from CFD. It's a CFD mix.
So,
why don't
you get on the
wait, what? Whee! Whee! Yeah, I got that. Imagine doing that. Well, I did it once. I did it like 30 times.
I think that you can't really balance on it, but you can jump off.
I did that one.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I did
what?
That one. Yeah. Look at the screen damage. This is my song.
Died, but I got a car in the process.
Take it, fans don't take it, fans don't take it.
Holy Jesus, this car crashed. This is a GA car.
Things don't take it. Please. Whoa! I found the ship there, but
no! Getting my tail.
What is that? I really need bread. I really do.
Just grab a Grand Prix, Grand Prix Part 2.
Oh, the bottom of the boat. What? I'm so crazy, you're gonna sing. I'm gonna put this one in front of the res. Actually, one. I just talking to this club. Great.
My rival was still like literally right there.
Thank you. I'm about to drown.
You really thought you were going to sneak up on me like that, car? Please!
If you cry. I'm alone. feel free to go. Go deep, Marty. Boom.
Ha! Keep in my way.
What?
I decided.
There's one now.
And so long. Probably do the
fun. I'm still long.
You take the battle. Because you're freaking safe.
Yeah.
And that's how I went. Oh, Chinatown. Let's go, Chinatown. Did you download his Zeroverse too?
I am back. Sorry for taking so long. Oh, hell.
There might be a sloop after us. I jumped on a sloop. He had a gunpowder barrel up in the front. I popped that gunpowder barrel in the bottom of it. And I took all their loot.
Nice. Question though. What about the
I will stay in the first and keep an eye out.
What about
you know this? It's under here because this is the highest peak. Oh, I know that's done. So it's under, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna play under.
Yeah, you got to. Yeah, you can just when you get tired.
Found it. Oh, wait, no, that's it. I'm not part of it. I'm just gonna go underneath every single.
Do you like my drift, by the way?
Does it say any certain type of music?
No, it is a play.
Wow.
Channel because
you have
like some cool
live streams. Everybody's like, nah, we all want to
watch Fortnite,
bro. Ha ha ha!
Wow.
Fuck Fortnite.
I was going to end your 50. Oh! Yesterday. Wait, what am I doing up here? What are you doing under?
Wow. You have to go to the highest peak.
No,
the vantage point. Well, then that's over here by the canyon.
You want to be in the party?
Sure.
That's been what you're doing.
I have to leave the party.
Hey, John.
Are you going to be live streaming this?
Not really.
Hey, John.
No, tomorrow?
No,
that's what I just made. Chicken wraps.
Oh, what's your thing, Cliff?
Are you gonna live stream this tomorrow?
Am I gonna live stream this tomorrow? Well, I might be live. Well, possibly, but possibly. But I'm mostly gonna probably be live streaming with you. But mostly more. But
yeah. Cast off your fears.
But what's it? Yeah.
But this is not scary. I'm gonna go up on there. Here. Just come up here because you look underneath and I'll look up top because if I'm up top I can warn you if I see anything.
Alright, 1 second. I mean, oh, I'm playing.
What are you eating?
That's all chicken wraps I made.
Wow, I want one now. That sounds good.
Ooh, my song.
That's your star, bro.
Ooh. Hey John, I have a question. Are you raining over there? Is it raining where you're at?
Actually,
that's
about
like
you.
Nice! Ah!
Did I do it yet?
I fell. There's a hole in that bridge. I didn't know.
Oh, you died.
No, I didn't die. There's a hole in the bridge. I fell through the hole and I went into the water.
I told you there was a hole.
No, you didn't.
No, I said, oh, there's a hole. Well, I didn't tell you. I just said, oh, there was a hole.
If I'm gonna stream this tomorrow.
Wait. Secret.
Yeah, I know.
Secret.
We had a problem. We had a problem.
Rez, you should totally be watching my stream. That's awesome.
And I can, because right now I'm just fucking sitting on getting
this. Dude, I am under it.
Under vintage ponies.
Ooh, I like that.
Vintage, like, doesn't that mean like you have the vintage. Is that what kind of advantage you're doing?
I guess so.
Or like, height.
Oh,
snake,
bro.
Because if it's height, I went under the highest part. I went underneath in the cave.
I figured it out.
Where was it?
Underneath
the cliff.
Oh, you did that right after that. Right after.
I swear to God, Stay in the spot. I want to see if I was actually there. I was playing music.
No.
Where? This cannon right here? Can you play it right here?
I would have.
Someone was calling.
Someone was calling my phone.
Yeah, but I wish I wasn't streaming, because if I wasn't streaming, I could have recorded that whole thing and me just beating him.
Oh, I crashed right at the end.
Nah, we need to find the cursed skull shrine.
Oh, come here, Tony. Is this it?
Found it.
Castaway.
Hey, Dom. Alright. I guess it is.
I can barely hear you. It's raining really loud.
I said, I have some good news and some bad news.
Okay, I want the good news.
That's the party.
Good news is...
No, I can't.
If you stay alive and everything, I'm gonna have to get off.
Why would he have to get off?
I have to go do some errands. But if you can stay alive, I'll be back in around an hour if you can stay alive. Trying to catch up all the treasures you can. Well, that way I can't get some money. That's good, but I will talk to you later.
You just want to sell it now or no?
Yeah, I heard you.
I can't, I have to go.
Okay.
You have to get off roads? I didn't die by him. Well, probably because my team is a god.
Oh my god, I'm running a little bit too long. Oh yeah.
That's just because you have to have a god to win the super attack. Really, so what's your character super attack? No, no! Super attack level. You know where you super attack on the bottom of the card? Like, I don't know how many super attacks have like 1, 2, 10. Oh, that's the reason why you're losing. You need your super attack to be max level 10. Guess what? My KO super attack is level 3. My lethal super attack is level 10. And at my other parts of my team, my ability for promo games are have level attacks higher than 5 or at least higher than 10. Well, if you just watch the stream, I just went from unsafe to serious.
You should watch my stream. My stream's really better. Oh, I'm tired. I had a question.
You didn't see the Fearless thing?
No. It says Rating Achieve Awesome Gold. Now
oh, you haven't got to it all the way. God, the East Bay at night. Oh, dude. I hate the night map. I just can't see it very well. Do take down. Easy pick. Ha! Warfrazer is my favorite. Oh my god! I'm like destroying him. Oh my god, he's cool! Oh my, he's full! Oh! Never mind, I stayed in the kick. They got mad at me. You're better than me. I played Burnout way longer than you. Alright, let's build it. Khalil, guess what? Wait, did you have Burnout running? Did not go back. Okay, cool. Just go ahead and be cocky right there. Who won that?
It was
like, yeah, I don't know.
Tell him, right, hold up.
Every time I play against him, I always lose one to like six.
Ooh, Khalil says you can't.
He said no.
He said in real life basketball.
Oh.
Oh.
That was
He's like, oh, really? Okay. It's gonna get interesting to see this.
Why is he talking to you on the phone right now? The party?
He doesn't have his headphones right now.
Why? You always fold
just before you found the fact you
I'm not going to skip.
You're not?
Yeah, I only have exams tomorrow. I don't think so.
You're not going.
I might be.
Oh, you might be.
Dude, I think I already shoot him.
See, Dominic has been a level to live. Me and you are not.
What?
You're the only person that goes to school. You're the only person. Out of all of us that really doesn't, that probably, if you really want to, or would just say, yep,
that's me once a week.
Dominic's like, that's me once a week. Dominic's like, that's me once a week. I wouldn't do that all. You guys
can do that. No way, you can make the bell ring stupid.
I see, I wouldn't even though it would be amazing to make the bell just ring out of nowhere and everybody just leaves.
I would just walk out of class and teachers were like, wait,
They don't give me the
Dude, I always... Back in middle school, me and my friends always had this plan to like hotwire the comms, and like every time we feel like making a fart, we put the comm to this dude's face, and then we go like he's asleep. I might be like, what? Oh, I wanted to do that for sure.
Hey, tell Trunks to get on Fortnite, but in a little bit.
He can't get on Fortnite because he can't play a game on weekdays. Well, then get your friend over.
Get off.
Josh.
Yeah. Josh.
What?
Can you get on Fortnite?
I will send you guys on
Fortnite.
Oh, don't worry. One more reason is enough. Even though everyone's enjoying it, I got like 3 people watching. My friends are like, no, don't leave us.
Fine, I have to go and eat it. Ooh,
that was close.
Oh.
Oh. But yeah, if there's a live stream, I have to. I'm getting what now?
Y'all. Chill, Bill. I'm getting chill, Bill.
Yeah, I'm getting slammed into a takedown pattern for
my
god! That was epic!
Are you on burnout?
Yeah. New dude that just comes up behind me. I just hit one car, one traffic car, and he just gets hit by it. That's just so funny. Second, but do you see the crash after take?
How many people are watching this thing?
Right now it says 2. I was hoping you would watch it. Oh. Liz watching. I was hoping Ray's going to be right there.
I am watching.
Oh wow. After all that, I still won.
You made it! Did it!
Yes, Dominic. Came the king of burnout. Wait, what did you say for
Oh. Hey, Josh.
What?
Wait, don't do that one. Don't do that one.
No. I wanna do that one. It's gonna be done.
Hit it one time for a Piper.
Your car looks so
good. know, this is a wreck car.
Yeah, let's get prep.
That's the point.
I'll be back.
I heard you. Did you just say what about the water balloon? But don't worry, Kalu. Have a new
piece. I was gonna ask you.
Dominic is playing. Yeah. But don't worry, Ray's probably will have work tomorrow in here. Be off for a long time, and I'll be like, Oh no, not eliminated. Oh. Dude, you're tripping. Dominic's watching me, you're watching me. How can I have a zero view? Okay, I completely don't believe that. It wouldn't lie to me like that. I think it would lie to me like that. Dude, you're tripping. It says I have 4 viewers. Bot, hey, you lying to me.
Oh my god.
I don't have to. Oh well. I hate Eliminator's like my worst one. Because like sometimes they be cheating the system. I'll be like, why you be cheating the system, people? Oh, get off my world! I landed on top of you. Yes! That was a stroke of luck. That was such a stroke of luck. I didn't even believe that was possible. Ninja! No. I don't.
1, 2, 3.
Like that? No. I miss that. I don't get how. Sometimes I'm blind. A little too blind. This map. Why? This map, like, this is why I hate the night one. It's always blinding. I don't know where certain turns are. It's like crisscross maze of turns. Just focus right there. Avoid taking people out, but now that revenge position has to fall upon me. Bye. Thank you.
deadly because you don't. Because it's kind of confusing with a turn at that angle. Signing off with a goodbye. Bye!